Hi guys, Bitcoin is over $10,000. And frankly, Bitcoin under 10,000 may be a thing of the past. What will happen with the price after May when Bitcoin halving takes place and miners receive only half of the reward they currently receive? The last time that happened, Bitcoin rose with over 200% and led to all-time high price. Historically, Bitcoin has an amazing 7,000% ROI, which is return of investment, and has made people millionaires. So what are you waiting for? Go buy it now! What? It's a bubble? What? You missed the train? What? It's too expensive? Okay. But the goal is to replace the traditional money and become worldwide payment method. But can that really happen? Well, that is our billion-dollar question today.